I'm Brigadier General Rob Mazzolin. I am the Vice J5 at United States Cyber Command. So in large part, I'm the first foreign flag officer at U.S. Cyber Command, and my primary roles are strategy and policy with a particular emphasis on global cooperation and coalition operations. The topic of my presentation was balancing priorities and global cooperation. One thing I'd like the participants to take home is that the essence of cyber operations, it's a discipline that transcends a national, economic, strategic interests, and as part of that continuum, the military plays a critical role. There's one thing that I'd like to take the opportunity to highlight, and that is really emphasizing the evolving role of the military in national security as it regards cyber. Militaries historically have had a very discrete role from a kinetic perspective in the land, sea, and air environments, but the evolving nature of the cyber environment is one that transcends the fabric of the civil as well as military communities, political means, and ultimately the avenue of ultimate recourse in terms of security of a nation has a vital role in the cyber environment in partnership with other security providers, security community, and the industry and the public at large. Oh, the PCSS course, and like courses, are it's a tremendous contribution to enabling much greater global partnerships and cooperation, collaboration. It's a unique opportunity to bring together so many different key individuals in the policy world from respective nations, from such a wide and diverse group of nations that can come together, understand this this very important discipline, and develop a dialogue of communication and collaboration among these many nations. Yes, where I see courses such as PCSS in 5 years or in the future, I think there's going to be a greater maturation in terms of the level of discussion and also identifying ways by which nations and communities of practice work together. So I think it's going to be, it'll provide a venue for a much more sophisticated level of dialogue in the area of cyber operations and cyber collaboration. I certainly see a significant increase in the role of women in the area of cyber. I mean, already in the military communities and government communities, you see a very strong demographic, female demographic in this discipline, and certainly as represented on this course. And I would see that their engagement across the whole spectrum of activities, from policy to actual technical operations. So my view of this unique German-American partnership at Garmisch, I think is very, very positive. I mean, I think it's representative of the evolution in the relationship between two nations, two cultures, if you will. You know, certainly when one looks back at the history in the Second World War and how a relationship between two foes initially has grown into such a dynamic and vibrant and important and vital relationship. That is driving the security of the Western European community.